Hi, welcome to Nicole and Jennifer Talk Soc. What is Soc? Soc stands for Send Out Cards. It's the premier relationship marketing system on the planet. It's a tangible way that we can spread kindness, be positive, we can build lasting relationships. We use cards, sometimes gifts. If there's something special about getting a heartfelt card in the mail, it's something, some of these are pre-made on the site, and then you can like add a picture and a note. This is a Happy Sweet 16 for Lady Bear. She's not 16 yet, but it's from our cats, and you can brand it. I should have put our cat on there, so. Anyway, another one, you can like take a meme off the internet and put it on here, one of our favorite authors, Brene Brown.
Yeah.
And so you can put that and then like another meme and then, you know, kind of we love you. Forky, I don't know if any of you all are Forky fans.
Priester, yeah, we just happened to see that. Yeah,
pretty cool. Did you really? Oh, I love him.
We're watching a lot of old, but yeah, go ahead. Did you have another one?
Yes. Mother's Day. My girls, they just took a generic one.
That's great.
And then they put some cute pictures of them. There's even like a trifold and you can put it and just some cute pictures.
Yeah, that is
but, you know, it's just it's sweet, you know.
You said your kids did that, didn't you?
Yes.
Your daughters. Oh, yeah. Wow. Cool.
Yeah.
But the whole thing with send out cards is it's, you said it's the relationship marketing, the premier relationship marketing system on the planet. And what is relationship marketing? It's really where you build the relationship. You know, that relationship is 80%, 20% is actually marketing. I mean, if you take care of people, they tend to think of you, you know, if you take care of your clients, your family, your friends, your prospects, right? Mm-hmm. There's actually a real quick here. We're all about, you know, building relationships with send out cards through friendship, celebration, and service. There's actually a definition that is a really good one. Relationship marketing is a relationship management strategy designed to encourage strong, lasting connections to you and to your brand. I mean, if you're sending it to family, maybe you're not worried about your brand, but the goal is to turn prospects into customers that generate repeat sales and encourage word of mouth promotions or referrals. That's what we all want as a business owner, is more referrals, right? That actually was Kathy Powell, who's an affiliate with Send Out Cards as well. So it's pretty exciting because, you know, who doesn't want to send out a card of friendship or, you know, Happy Sweet 16 or something, Happy Mother's Day, or just, you know, hey, you know, I wanted you to know that my business, we now have a special offer or something. You can do that. You don't do that every time. It's not all about self-promotion. It's about building relationships. And we've got, you and I have both got Kody's book, right?
Yes.
Kody Bateman. Yeah, mine is really worn out, but it is. What's the name of it? Actually, we're going to give a couple of these away, aren't we? Go ahead.
Yes. It's The Power of Human Connection, How Relationship Marketing is Transforming the Way People Succeed. And yes, we have five of these brand new that for the first five people to give us a little message, a comment, like our post, like our video, we're going to go ahead and send it to them. It's like a $20 value with shipping and everything, but it is.
Yes. Yeah. So I get to do is just comment on here, but who's Kody Bateman? I don't know who, know who Kody Bateman is.
Yes, I love him. He is, the founder, of the Send Out Card. He calls it the modern day relationship marketing movement.
Yes, it is.
He is also a chief visionary officer, Send Out Cards, which of course is the premier relationship marketing service in the world today. One thing, last week we talked about how easily we can show people we care by writing a simple heartfelt card. And our heartfelt message could be, it was great meeting you for lunch today, you know, or thanks for checking on me, you know, while I was sick, you know, something.
Right.
Something like that. Or even something we send out, you know, I hope you feel better, you know, so just a little, you know, it doesn't take much, just a little bit of words. For the longest time, a simple gesture like this meant that I had to go to the store. I had to find the card section, find the perfect card. And then, you know, then they were expensive. Some of the cards these days are like $5 each. And then you have to figure out the postage. Sometimes it's just a stamp. Sometimes it's more. Then you have to put it in the mailbox, you know, that kind of thing. But with send out cards, with you could do it on your laptop. You could do it on your phone. And it's just easy. You know, you can do a card that's already made and just put your heartfelt message in it, add the address, and then it be on its way. Or you could build your own card, you know, upload a photograph from, you know, your pictures. You know, we all take so many pictures, you know, just upload it, send it,
yep.
Put it on there, put your message. You can even add gift, you know, if there's a celebration you want to recognize, you can do that. So SendOutCards just makes it so easy.
Because
so
you literally just click the button and it sends it. It puts
it. That's it.
In this COVID world right now, we don't know when somebody's listening to this, but as of right now, we're maybe not as worried as we might have been a couple months ago, but you got to put a mask on to go. And who wants to go into a store, like you said, and have to figure it out, pick out something that's expensive? The neat thing, expensive and convenient, who wants to be driving? If you can do it on your computer, which you were saying, the laptop, I am going to try something here. I'm technically challenged. I really am, but we're going to see if I can... I am seeing if I can actually do this. You're going to have to tell me. Do you see it?
I see it. Screen mirroring. Yes.
Okay, there we
go. This is on your phone.
It's on my phone. You're seeing my phone. Oh my goodness, what is wrong with my phone? Of course, the time when I want everybody to see it. Okay. So we can actually go to, I got to get rid of all these things on my screen. I don't know if you people can see that, but do you see that, Nicole? You see that? Oh my gosh. It's
build your own. You can do thank you cards, well wishes, love, celebrations.
It's so summer vibes. I think we might have to try the summer vibes. Let's just see what that is. So you click on whatever it is. Now, if you remember, I'm going to go crazy with this, but build your own. I mean, you literally can go in and pick what orientation you want. Yeah. You've got this, but it gives you, if you can see at the bottom, Nicole showed us that we could do 3-panel or 2-panel. You can do flat cards. You can do big cards. Big cards are actually like 11, is it 11, 10 or an 8x10 or it's, but it fits into a frame, a big picture frame. But anyway, you can go through, you literally, I'm going to show you this and then, okay. So let's just say I'm going to create my own. It literally goes into my photos. I don't even know. Don't look at that one. That's But okay, so here's my granddaughter, we're going to put my granddaughter on the front of a card. Okay, so let's see. So she's smiling. That's probably not a great one, but she was smiling to show everybody your...
It's perfect.
Okay, so we're going to use that. And there she is on the front of the card. And then here, what we could do, actually, I'm going to put another picture on the inside. Let's see if it'll...
That's right. You can add more than one.
Yeah, I'm going to put another photo of my granddaughter. It's Mackenzie is her name. So let's see. I don't know how that's going to look goofy too, probably. She was laughing. So, So on the front, we have that one, her teeth, and then she's laughing. Then probably... Here, I would say, let me say, I'm just going to send it to Mackenzie. And I'm going to say, hi, Mackenzie. Grandma loves you. How about that?
I was going to ask you if she calls you grandma or...
Well, she doesn't call me much of anything yet. But she will. Hold on. I'm going to backtrack. Now, you can actually the cool thing about this, you can actually speak it, but I'm not going to do that because I don't think I would do a great job. Okay. Did you know it could do that?
I've heard that. Oh my gosh. That's right.
It can. I know we've had, I think we've had people show us how it works, yes. But I am not very good at that.
I love it.
But here on this, okay, so I'm going to do, she's only, but she's a year and a half, so she's not saying much of anything yet, but hopefully she'll just call me grandma. But anyway, let's see. So what I'm going to do is, I'm not real good at this. Okay, select all. So I'm going to actually change the, I'm going to change the font.
Oh, I have so much fun with this. There are so many cool ones.
There are really cool. I love, which one is it? Oh, homemade applesauce.
Yes, it just looks like cursive. I love it.
It's not homemade applesauce. It's homemade apple. I don't know.
I know. I call it homemade apple pie.
But this is a good one. This is a good time, though, to mention that you can have your own handwriting uploaded.
Right. Yes.
So if people want to do that. So people, you know, maybe one of the first things is like, oh gosh, I'd really love to have my own handwriting. I don't want to have a, well, if you, you know, there were quite a few selections here, but you can have your own handwriting. I actually find that there's enough options that I don't do my own handwriting. Mm-hmm. If you saw what I did, I hit save. Uh-huh. Now, okay, so on the back of, this is the back of the card. My, that is a default. that is part of my.
You created this.
That's my.
Your yes. special signature. Yeah. That's so cool.
Yes. So what I'm going to do though, is this is to my granddaughter who doesn't care about she does not care about what I'm doing. Let's see. Oh, I'm going to put her picture on the back. So I just went to my picture.
I never thought about that. That's yep. a great idea.
So now the picture is all about, not Nicole, is all about Mackenzie. So then I go through, this is pretty simple. But anyway.
That is so fast.
It is.
How fast it puts it on there.
And the thing is, if you have a picture or pictures or your logo or whatever, you can do it on your phone very quickly. Yes. So I'm going to hit the little paper airplane. That basically now is creating the order and it's got a picture of it. I'm not going to put a gift, but I am going to go in here and find, I hope I can find her pretty quickly. So I'm going to search for Mackenzie. It may come up. I've got a lot of, actually I might have to put her mom's name in there and then I'll just change it on the card. But there's Rachel and Steven.
Yay. Oh,
there's Little Hammersmith. When we didn't know who she was, whether she was going to be a boy or a girl, they were calling her Little Hammer because their last name is. So anyway, that's the, but I'm going to go in here and I'm going to change. But if you've, you know, you can upload contacts, you can, actually that's not right. We don't. I know my daughter would probably get mad at me if I spell it wrong. So, okay, so there, but there it is. So I go back to the order, it's got that, it's got her name, got her picture. Down at the bottom, it has, you can actually edit your contact if you don't, I don't really care to put my business name on there. Yeah. So I'm gonna get rid of it, or I could even put grandma, but I'm not gonna do that.
Oh.
But anyway, then I hit the continue button. I know we talked about it earlier, Nicole, and we're just going to talk a couple more minutes, but my screen, I have a lot of icons, and I'm sorry if anybody's confused at what they're seeing here. But everybody probably is laughing in their own.
No, we're on the cancel the order button.
Yep.
Continue, submit.
Yep.
Boom.
And it says,
the program you're on, this card is free.
It is.
Unlimited, which is just amazing.
So now what you do is you pay one price per month, which is actually extremely unbelievable because I send so many cards. So what SendOutCards does is they cover the cost of the card and the postage.
Alaska,
anywhere. Yeah. So I hit submit. Okay. It comes up. It says success. Your order's been submitted. And that's it. And I'm done. So this is pretty awesome. We are running out of time, but okay. This is so cool. I am going to go back. Yeah, and so we are giving away books, though, aren't we?
Five books, people. Just leave us a comment, and first five people, we will contact you and get you a book, and it's just, you love it. It's just so good. So
it's
much.
Not all about send out cards, is it?
No.
It's not all about send out cards.
It's my life.
It's good. Great, great. Well, we're going to have a special thing next week. We're talking about who? We're going to have the...
Oh, my God. Watch party. And okay, so we're not going to say who it is with, okay, but we're going to give some ideas. Number one, SendOutCards affiliate. He's amazing, so helpful, authentic. He's an author and he loves the beach. So
that was good. I think on that note, we're going to have to close down shop because we've got to be on another call, but this was really fun. Nicole and Jennifer talk.
Jennifer and Nicole.
Well, good to see you all. Everybody have a good weekend. Thank you, Nicole, and we'll see you soon.
See you soon. Thank you. Bye.